Assalamu alaikum, my country people. I see the plenty many wrong, bad things where they happen for this our country called Nigeria. Now I must still want to talk about so for Egbuluka TV. And the person where they talk to you, na ABO, aka African Megascare, aka Hugo Bear the Cat, aka One Man Civil Defense. This morning, now our youths I want to talk to. Because now our youths, now them be the engine room, now them be the power of this country. Now them be the power of our society. Our youths, I beg, I take the name of Allah, I beg on them. Please, if politicians bring money, can't give you. Say, now because of election, no collect. Make I give you one reason why I say me no collect the money. Imagine, say, politicians share 5,000 to 10,000 people. No be small money. To 1,000 people, now 5 million. To 10,000 people, you are talking about 50 million. And that money, you go collect them as loan from bank. Or maybe in Godfather borrowing the money. That's why they hear issue of Godfathers deciding everything if anybody win election for this country. Now, because of that money, where they share. And after you don't settle in Godfather or settle the bank when you collect loan, the next thing you go do, now to begin loot money to enrich himself. Any politician will come give you money is not a great leader. He's a great looter and he's a businessman. He's only coming to deceive you so that when he gets there, he will go and loot. That's why you see them, some of them, their children will be schooling here. But when they just enter that position, they send them abroad. And they will never discuss anything pertaining how to better education in this country. Our youth, none have the power. See, me can tell you, as that politician, they give you that money, your mother, they suffer for whom? You no get health care center. If you go most of the communities, you go see, no community health care center. Now, because of those money where politicians they give, our youth are beg, I beg una. Make una even spread the message, go tell mama them for village, make una go tell our mama them. Say, politician bring rice, I've been a beans, I've been a rapper, I've been anything where politicians buy during the election or campaign or sold, make them no collect. The ones where they've been the chop, tee. Now, politicians give them. I beg, we could join hands, we could build this our nation. Because our youth, man, I tell you, if you no carry that gun for politician, in power don't fail. Nobody go, they ain't go do the work where they send them there to go do. Where we send them there to go do. But when you they carry that gun, in believe say, anytime, any day, you go come use you cause problem. And when he cause the problem, if somebody go die for the problem, now you, in don't go, go there enjoy yourself, go there hotel. How you go they live for bush? Politicians, they live for fine hotels. And because they send you small money, there are so many ways you can make money. You don't need to depend on politicians. Our youth are beg. Muna desist from politicians deceiving you. How your papa mates go come give you gun? Why in children with your mate, they are brought to school. I beg. Moku no collect gun from politicians. Moku no support evil for this country. Instead, moku team up. We could say no to bad leadership in this country. Go to Ihuaba. No road, no electricity. The whole of Watene in Ahoda East local government area of River State. Go there and see. Go to Tungamaji in FCT. Go and see. There's a government secondary school there. No road. What kind of country are we living in? Go to Suleja General Hospital and see. Go to Ahoda East General Hospital and see. For yourselves. Before you sing praises for politicians, your mothers and grandparents are suffering. And you're singing praises for those who put them in that kind of condition. We should think in this country, please. Thank you.